Where's your nose? Where's mum's nose?
Nose.
Where's my nose?
Nose.
Would you like to go on the swing?
Wing.
Wing.
Ready, set,
down.
Go!
If I could take away Sophie's Down syndrome with a pill or injection or anything like that, I don't think I would.
You're not finished yet.
We don't see it as a negative. It's just a part of who she is. So to take the Down syndrome away from Sophie as she is would fundamentally change who she is.
Where's Sophie? Yeah!
We'd always get two different reactions when we'd tell people that Sophie had Down syndrome. It was either, oh, like it was like we'd just broken bad news to them. Or they'd sort of panic a bit and go, oh, those kids are so lovely, you know, they're so happy and smiling. Sophie has a personality. She gets angry, she gets frustrated, she gets impatient. And like, she's clearly a person. She's just a girl with a thing. When we discovered we were pregnant with Sophie, we'd been through the loss of three pregnancies up until then. The pregnancy turned out to actually be present and thriving, and it was such a rush of emotion. Like, we were just elated. We were over the moon.
Since the introduction of prenatal diagnosis, the incidence of live births with Down syndrome has dropped, and we will continue to see this drop as people become more aware and tests get better.
Hey, I want it away.
When I first heard the diagnosis of Down syndrome, it was, I wouldn't say devastating, but it was a massive shock. Something that I didn't ever think was an option, I suppose, for us. You know, the old saying goes, you know, things always happen to other people.
Sometimes I've found that people tell me that the reason why they have chosen not to continue a pregnancy with Down syndrome is because we don't see, this is what they say, we don't see people with Down syndrome in our society anymore, and I don't want to be the mother of a child who's different.
To not terminate was probably one of the easiest decisions that Jamie and I made.
It was an easy decision for us, yeah. I mean, we tried so hard for so long and lost so much on the way to finally becoming pregnant with Sophie that we just thought we'll do everything we can and kind of leave it up to fate.
High five, to the side, down low, too slow.
If we got, you know, 1 hour, 1 day, 1 week with that, it was more than what we would have got otherwise.
Yeah.
We don't know when Sophie's going to walk. We don't know, you know, we didn't know that she was going to survive. We don't know what the future holds for Sophie, and I think that for me is the most terrifying part. You know, I don't know about you, but...
I'm okay with it, I'm pretty casual.
I think in every society there is a fear of being different. That cannot be denied. I think we all desperately want to be normal, and we all desperately want to have normal children.
If we ever have another baby, I'm sure we'll just go, oh, no, well, these other parents are complaining about it. This is easy. With a regular kid with no problems at all.
You what? Know, no surgery?
Flown to Sydney, no pacemakers, no heart surgery. This is a piece of cake.
Brush your teeth. Brush, brush, brush.
Undoubtedly, people with Down syndrome can have a good quality of life.
You brush Dad's teeth?
And
thank you.
I think are valuable like everybody else. We are all equally valuable in a society. Each of us has a role and a place.
I love my family and I love Mum and Dad, my sister Jude and my brother Will, and I love Kate. We're going to bowling alley. Do you want to come with me, Kate? Alright, cool.
Oh,
Hi, I'm Jack K. Myers. I've got Down syndrome.
We've been living in his house for 5 years and it's awesome to live independently.
We were boyfriend and girlfriend at school.
We started falling in love?
Yeah.
We've known each other for 26 years and we got married in 7 years.
Married life is fantastic. Loving is for caring and loving for passion.
We both work at Carajon Recycling.
We were working 5 days a week, Mondays and Fridays.
Monday and Friday, yep.
Every Saturday we go to Liam's to get some meat. Can I get a 25 dollars pack?
Yep.
I really like to get fair welcome to community living.
Actually, can you put splinters in it?
It's a bit hard to explain to with a Down syndrome.
Yeah.
I get stutter every time.
Barney is a good dog.
Sometimes people does call me names. It's because I've got Down syndrome. I'm a good person and I'm not a bad person.
Everyone's equal around in the world.
I like them to show respect
to other people.
To other people like us.
Yeah.
The decision to offer prenatal testing and for parents to not continue a pregnancy based on this testing, are these decisions right or wrong? Is it correct morally? I have to be truthful that I don't know the answer. Some days I think it's right and some days I think it's not right.
Most important in my life is my family and then Jackie, the love of my life.
You got it all!
She has battled the odds on more occasions than, you know, any one person should have to, and she's beat them. You know, if that's what living with Down syndrome is, then, you know.
It's badass.
Yeah. You know, she's pretty incredible.